Hey guys, Mr. Movie, and today I'll be reviewing Star Wars and Empire Strikes Back. And this movie is about the Empire striking back after A New Hope destroying, after A New Hope because of the Rebels destroyed the Death Star, and yeah. So stuff I liked about the movie was acting, Mark Hamill, Harrison Ford, Carrie Fisher, James Earl Jones, Alec Guinness a little bit, Frank Oz, Peter LeMahieu, they all did an outstanding job in this movie. There is a really good cast, a really great cast in this, and there's pretty much nobody else who were able to fulfill these roles. And then another thing I liked was the darkness. The darkness in this movie was a good choice because of like Dagobah was a dark place. Bespin was bright, but like they made it darker because of the, you know, because of the Empire striking back. So yeah, that's kind of why. I thought it was a good choice, and then the Hoth scene was just amazingly done. It was a really it was an intense war scene that was done great and performed greatly by the actors, and the up close stuff was great. I saw the bloopers, the editing, behind the scenes. That was all really cool on how they did that and how they made it look so realistic. And then the last thing I liked was the if you looked really closely, you were able to see there was some fire on the stormtroopers sometimes after they got shot on Bespin, I think. Cloud City, yeah. That looked really cool, actually. It was kind of a small effect that was real, not CGI. That looked pretty cool. So, and then stuff I didn't like were there's the Dagobah scene. Eh, that wasn't the best scene in the Star Wars trilogy. I know there's some famous lines there. But I don't know, sometimes it... Like how intense the other movies were, how intense The New Hope was, and in this movie, the one Dagobah scene, I just think it could have been more interesting, because some of it was a little weird, like the Darth Vader scene in there, but yeah. And then the violence was a major step up, how Luke Hamill cut, or Mark, Luke had his hand, got his arm cut off, And there was the fire, I guess, was a little violent, but, like, it was just a big step up, I thought, for violence for this movie. And then there was also, Han Solo being frozen, something. But, so I give this movie an 84%. It is a good Star Wars movie, one of my favorites, and, yeah, see you next time, movie fans.